Well, I went to a small liberal arts college as an undergrad, and I knew that's where I wanted to be.
Arise in your small groups.
But the real reason for wanting to be at a small place is that I want to know my students as individuals. My teaching style is what's called inquiry-based learning. It tends to be focused on these sort of questions and prompts as opposed to the answers. So my goals mathematically for my students are that they feel empowered to do mathematics, that they see it as a living discipline, not something static. So you might have seen today in the class that the goal is that they maintain the authority to decide if things are right or wrong, or they're the ones who generate approaches as opposed to that being my decision for them. So one of the things that I think is distinctive about Augustana, even among small liberal arts colleges, is the fundamental agreement that student outcomes are really the top priority. At other kinds of places, sometimes there are other individual goals, but we, the faculty at Augustana, really agree that every student excelling as much as possible is the goal. And so that guides us when we make decisions in a way that I find very compelling.